Hey y'all, what's going on? It's the girl Nisha, and I am back with another video. So okay y'all, so excuse the mess, I apologize, but whatever. So let me tell y'all, I've been trying to do so good on a diet, okay? But I bought this the other day from Marshall's. You know the YouTuber Gina Jenny, she was talking about this on her channel, so I got that. And I've been having it, but since I'm doing the military diet back to back, I haven't had a chance to use it yet. But I am so sick of drinking this black coffee, so I'm actually gonna add a little bit of this to my coffee today. I'm sorry y'all, I tried to do the black thing, but I can't do it anymore. I am gonna eat a whole banana because I don't have anybody to give the other half to, and I'm not gonna throw it away. I cooked the smallest egg that I had to substitute for the banana. I don't know if that's gonna count for anything, but I got my scrambled egg. I'm actually boiling some eggs for tomorrow and for today right now, but I just wanted to show you guys what it was that I was having for breakfast today. Okay you guys, so I just wanted to come and show you guys what I'm having for lunch. I have two cheese sticks. Last time I had one and I forgot I was having an egg, so I did get two, but then I thought about it, I was like, oh hey. So I'm still gonna eat the two cheese because I already opened it. And I have my five crackers, my egg, my yogurt to replace the yogurt, and the cheese is to replace the cottage cheese because I don't eat that. And I have my green tea. So this is what I'm having for lunch, and I'll check back in with you guys at dinner. Okay guys, so this is breakfast. I have my coffee, my apple, my crackers, and my cheese. Y'all, I ain't gonna lie y'all, I'm almost ready to give up, but I'm gonna keep it trucking. Oh, but I would not recommend trying to do this back to back. Oh no. Well y'all, I'm about to eat this breakfast because I'm starving, and I'll check back in with you guys in a few.
Marshall's.
Okay you guys, so this is what I'm having for lunch. I just have my green tea and my toast. I did add cheese to it. I know I'm not supposed to, but I am starving y'all, like I am to the brink of I can't take this no more. But this is lunch time, so I said let me just go ahead on and eat my lunch. So this is what I'm having for lunch with the green tea and some water, and I'll check back in with you guys in a few.
I want to warm up shoulder a little bit more. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. Walk, 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 walk. We always go back to a walk. Anytime you need to walk, please, just go right back to the walking. You don't have to do every move. You just have to keep moving. That's what gets you fit. It's not whether you follow the steps or not. Kicks are coming, everybody. And 4, and 3. Tight tummy now. Go kick and kick. And kick. I want you to just give yourself such a nice tummy tuck. Lock in that deep muscle. Stay tall in your core. Now I want you to lift your leg a little higher. Go, legs, go. Go, go.
Okay, guys. So I was trying to wait till dinner to eat again, but it is 3:45 and I am starving. And I don't want to eat my dinner so early at 3:45. So I was like, I have to eat something. I'm sorry, y'all, but I mean, 4 saltine crackers and some peanut butter. I have my green tea. I already pretty much drunk that. And I have some water. So, yeah. I'm trying to make it through day 3. Okay, you guys, so this is my dinner for tonight. I am having tuna fish. Tonight is night 3 of the military diet. I did this twice, and y'all, I am telling you, this is exhausting. I don't feel good. My stomach hurt because you know what time it is, ladies. So, I'm just glad that this is over with. I'm about to eat this tuna fish. I know it's going to be delicious. I mixed the jalapeno and the sriracha. And I put an egg in there, some relish and mustard, and a little bit of this Hidden Valley Ranch seasoning. And I did use 0-calorie relish. So, yeah, and I'm about to go ahead and eat this. And I will check back in with you guys at another time. Hey y'all, so I just wanted to come and check in with you guys. I'm actually taking a walk. I'm exercising right now, but I wanted to come and check in with you guys and say hello. I hope y'all having a good day. I know I look a mess, y'all, but I'm just exercising right now, taking me a walk. So I'm just gonna keep on walking and keep getting closer and closer to losing weight, baby. Good morning, everybody. How y'all doing? So y'all, today, well, yes, so let me tell y'all what happened yesterday. So yesterday, y'all, I had to go to my doctor's office for my my surgery clearance. And last week I went to the doctor's office. I did my blood work and I did my EKG. So the day I had did my blood work, I did that at the doctor's office. So they had sent me to another place to go do my EKG. So they was like, okay, come back Tuesday because my doctor is only open on Tuesdays and Thursdays. So I came back yesterday. Why they didn't have my paperwork? Well, first of all, I was there from like 10 o'clock to like 2 o'clock all day. But okay, that's cool, whatever, you know, I understand. But then, so, because they was waiting for my EKG results. So when we got the EKG results, then they was like, well, we can't find your lab test in the computer. I'm like, what you mean? So then the lab, the lady who drew the lab, she called the lab and they was like, oh, we drew the specimen away because it wasn't no more usable. So I'm like, and she got the man on speakerphone so I could hear everything he said. So I'm like, what the fuck? So basically they drew my all my blood work away, and she had took like 8 things of blood, 8 vials of blood, and I had to do a urine sample. So that mean at this point now I got to redo all my labs and my urine. So I'm kind of nervous because the last time I was prepared, like I was ready, like, you know, I felt like, okay, you know, I'm ready to do my lab work or whatever. And you know, I had been drinking a lot of water, taking all my vitamins. I was taking my iron pill, my vitamin C, and my folic acid, and yeah. So I still, even though I had took my labs last week, I still was taking my vitamins, so I'm happy about that. But I'm just kind of nervous because I had ate like some lunch and I had some cabbage and sweet potatoes, so I hope that don't make my sugar be kind of like high or whatever, because I had, like I said, I had been sitting there all day, so I had, we got me something to eat. But fuck, if I would have knew that I had to do labs, I wouldn't have ate nothing. But that's not the point. The lady was like, well, it's not a fasting lab, so you okay? So I'm like, okay, but I'm kind of nervous about that, y'all. So I'm disappointed. So I go back to the doctor Thursday to get my test results. The lady manager was like, well, put it in stat or whatever, and we're gonna have somebody come pick it up right away. So Thursday, I should be getting my test results. But I'm about to do my morning week workout, and I just wanted to come and check in with you guys. My morning workout is more like a yoga routine to me, or like a meditation type of thing. Like, this is just my thing that I do in the morning time, so it's not nothing extensive. I also have been walking every day, so I do plan on walking, and I ride my exercise bike. So that's the exercises that I do throughout the day. I'm just doing different things so I don't burn myself out, because if I do it like that, it's more chances that I'm actually do the exercise versus just trying to do all the exercise at one time and it's not gonna happen. So if I say, well, I'm gonna do a 15 minute exercise here, a 30 minute walk here, a 15 minute bike ride here, you know, crunches here, bicep curls here, you know, if I tell myself that, it make it more easier for me to do it. So, well, that's all I got going on right now. I just wanted to come and check in with you guys and say good morning. And I'll check back in with you guys in a few. And my bad, y'all, I didn't even tell y'all why they say they couldn't use my labs. So, the man was like, her labs is unusable because he was like, basically, they had out at like 10 o'clock at night. And so, like, how my doctor office work is, by them being closed on Fridays, like, whatever samples, they'll leave the samples outside, like, on a thing, in, like, a lockbox. So, the person, whoever was supposed to come get the sample, I don't know if they just came, got it late. I don't know if it had been sitting out all day, like, not in the refrigerator, so it went bad. I don't know, but I just feel like that's messed up. And I feel like if my stuff messed up, that means everybody who was there that day, pretty much all their stuff messed up. So everybody got to really do their labs. And I think that's messed up, but it is what it is. So, yeah, you guys, I'll check back in with you in a few. Thank you. Okay, y'all. So, I just wanted to say, please, don't come for me with my working out. I may not have the most perfectest form, but I've been trying to just do a little bit every day. So, I do try to do 5 sets of what I just showed y'all every day, every morning. It's like a morning workout. And if I'm not feeling like I want to stand up and do it, I do sit down and do the exercise. And I know people probably be like, you sit down and do the exercise. But listen, it's okay, because I'm doing the exercise. And that's all that matters. I'm burning calories. I'm doing the exercise and I'm working on what works for me. You can't worry about what somebody else doing, if they're doing the perfect way, if they're not doing the form right. As long as they're trying, that's all that matters. Because if you do a little bit every day, it's going to get better and better and better. So that's what I've been doing. And that's my way of, you know, working out in the morning. So, yeah, I'll check back in with you guys in a few.
Yeah, so I just wanted to come and check out with you guys. I'm at the hospital right now. I'm feeling all right. Nothing wrong with me or nothing like that. I just needed to get my blood levels rechecked or whatever. The doctor told me to come to the emergency room. So I'm here to get my blood levels rechecked. And yeah, I'll check in with you guys.
Doing today. Hello. So I worked out. I did my little morning workout today, and now, I just wanted to come and tell you guys that I'm taking a walk. I ate my lunch, and I'm taking a walk. I'm tired, y'all, but I'm halfway through my walk, and I just wanted to come and say hello to you guys. Y'all, I'm sad right now. My labs was low, so I got a reason I labs. So yesterday I felt like giving up, y'all. I was just like, F it. Oh, what's the point? I slept all day, but you know what I said this morning? I came too far. I have like 20 days left until I have my surgery. Why would I sit up here and give up? So, I'm up exercising. I'm finishing my walk. And, yeah, so I just wanted to come and check in with you guys. And I'll check back in with you guys in a few. I'm just walking right now on my way to Saturday. I need to pick up a few things from the store. So I decided to walk. Of course, I'm still waiting for the man from Toyota.